Officer Garner then detained subject, placed him in his cruiser, walked over and located approximately around 1 ounce of crystal meth, and then a smaller bag, I believe to be also methamphetamine. I've seen a lot of the shake and bake meth, but this is the first time seeing the actual crystal meth, which it proves it's here. I've heard about it, but this is actually the first time that I've actually seen the crystal meth.